My name is Cheyenne, and I'm a store manager for Bettdorf & Bronson. I manage our flagship store in downtown Olympia. I've been working here for about 6 years now. I just absolutely love coffee. I was coming here enough, I thought, might as well just work here. Bettdorf & Bronson started back in 1986. We roasted in-house. We're still considered pretty small when it comes to like Starbucks or a larger corporate coffee corporation. Mass, they make us comfortable. They make the customers comfortable. Everyone's been so respectful when it comes to wearing masks, to caring about the other people around them. We're happy to run people's coffee out to their cars if they're not comfortable with coming in. It's highly important for us because it is a requirement. And it's highly important because we don't want another shutdown. I don't think anyone here in Olympia does.